Hi guys, this is my 1951 Crosley wagon. I just completed it. Got my windshield and glass put in yesterday. Got some flaws, got a couple runs. I'll have to buff out when the paint completely dries. Peek inside. Nice cloth seat. Diamond plate, I believe, on the door panels. Speedometer cluster. Show you my power plant. I call it the Crosmobile. Little Suzuki engine, fit in there nice. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.